going on, people? Jody Swagman here, and this is basically going to be a challenge. It's basically a try not to sing challenge, but I'm going to mix up and make it a bit harder, and I'm going to make it a try not to sing or move challenge. So no dancing, nothing. I'm going to try and not even hub, like, which is going to be really hard for me because I love music, as you lot know. So yeah, so this is going to be hard, and this might come back as well in the future, because the person on literally like has done a few of them. So yeah, let's just see how this goes. Let's get it. This must be the intro. Yeah, so subscribe to these guys. Oh crap. Oh, this is hard. Oh, this is so hard. You know what? Fucking hell. This is flipping hard, man. I can deal with Pitbull. I don't even like his music. Hold up, Vin Diesel. Okay. Swish, swish, fish. Another one in the basket. I haven't heard this song before, but I like it. Maybe I've just been under a rock. I swear, it's so weird to think she's that older than me. Like, she's 1 year older than me, but she looks younger than me. Oh, no. Oh. Fuck. I can see this. Alright, this. They're gonna catch you off guard at some point, man. This is hard. Pour some Clico in a glass of a time at an all time. Like, it may not look like it's bothering me much, but literally on my insides, like, they're literally, you know, wanting to dance and shit. Oh, God. I got my phone going off. I don't know who they are. Oh, she is. Yeah, I'm up. Just wanna be part of your family. Oh, this sounds good. I wanna lead to the beat. No, some of these, I don't know, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna have to put my Spotify, like, what are you gonna do? This is fine, I don't listen to Selena. I like her, she's really cool, but I don't listen to her music really. Oh crap. No. Yeah, literally just had to message my mom because I heard her family upstairs. So I told her not to come in the room. Oh, I love this song. Come on, you can do this. Oh, this is painful, man. Oh, this is so annoying. It's good to see that she's looks normal again. Oh, that's bad. See, it's the upbeat songs that'll get me. But most of these songs, I just wanna like sway or something, but this is hard. If I'm struggling on this year, because I'm more of an old soul as well, like these are just songs that came out like last year or some shit, like if I do like an old school one, I'm finished. I'm already struggling with this one. As I speak. Oh my gosh. See? Tricky. I wanna drop so hard. Oh my gosh. This is so. Oh crap. No! Like this song too. Okay. I can do this. Go back. Oh, that was hard. Oh shit. I'm gonna try this again. Yeah, I'm not gonna try leave anymore. Why did I do this to myself? Is it just a try not to sing challenge, and then me and my big mouth had to say don't leave either. This is fine. This is how all music sounds nowadays. I can not dance to this. Whatever line of this. Oh, this is my jam. This is so pitiful. a lot of these shoots. Yo, yeah, I gotta say, big up Zane for leaving one that reaction, you know, because I don't care, there's plenty of fans out here that are gonna cuss me off, but I don't like one direction, I don't like the music, I never will. This is so hard. This is really flipping hard, man. If anyone's like watches this and is able to not like move to these at all, let me know in the comments if you succeeded. Me, I'm pretty sure I failed a few times already. Oh, that was. I don't really listen to them, but Chainsmokers really have, like, they have, like, nice, like, beats. Like, it's peaceful and relaxing. I don't care, she's buff, I don't care what anyone says. Like, people hate on her, she's buff, she's talented. I like her music, I don't care, man. That's what Shakira, yeah. I've had crushes on her for years now. Oh no! Hit me with a classic, fam! Oh, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Oh, what the fuck was that, bro? Hey. Oh, man. That was funny. Oh, Lammy, man. What's this shoe? Liam Payne, Feet Quavo. Oh. I never heard this either. I don't think that I can explain it. What can I say? It's complicated. Can you say that? Oh, come on. No, I love this shit. Well, I failed moving to songs. I haven't sung one yet, so. I can't do this. Oh, my body aches. Bloody hell, I can't. Do you wanna drink? No, thanks for asking. Oh, man, I like this. This is... You know what? This song sounds nice. Never heard it, but yeah, I'm putting this on my Spotify. Once I get off this video, and then I can actually be flipping notes. Any music like this, like Spanish kind of music, like how can you not? It's so hard to not dance to this kind of music, man. Dude. Oh, come on. This is so hard. This is so hard. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Can't be hitting Bruno Mars all the time. This sucks. I can't, I'm sorry. I don't care for this. That's why, like, five times I've probably failed. If you lot, like, you lot, when you're watching a video, put how many times I failed at dancing or whatever. Hey, I took a picture here. I remember I screenshotted when Jason Derulo was smiling. It was too funny. I'm in love with all these girls, by the way. They're just nice. My favourite's a black girl. I've forgotten her name. Fun fact, yeah. In Blue Ink, my manager's nickname for me used to call me Chris Brown. Just because apparently how I dress, I used to dress like when Chris Brown first came out back in the day. So yeah. Oh. I'm not going to read to Adele though. I will not sing to Adele. Come on, you can do this. Zen's doing well, you know, for real, like, he's doing his thing, man. He's got some good songs out there as well, I can't even lie. This is hard. Oh, shit. I've never seen that boy. Is this a new Lady Gaga song or something? Because I haven't heard this or seen this. That fox was creepy as hell, man. One of the rare times you probably see her face. She's... I can't stop thinking about you. Damn it, I'm looking again. Hey! Jago from Rocky! That's lit! Don't care for this song though, but Jago's in it, so cool. Ah, oh, it's my jam. Rihanna's just everything, man. I'm just... She's just perfect. I don't care. Ooh, nice beat. My jam too. You know what, I've already lost. I've already lost, man, so some of these I'm just gonna give in, man. I've already lost anyway. What I'm gonna try to do for, I'm gonna try and make this whole video without singing at least. I've already lost that movie. R.I.P. Paul Walker. A lot of my friends don't like this song, but it warmed up. Oh, come on. No. I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Come on, I can do this. I can do this. Okay. You know when you hear Drake, you just want to do that Drake dance, like. Oh, man. I won't sleep, though. You know what? Next video, next try not to sing video, I'm going to keep this rule, try not to sing or dance or move, because it seems to be really hard. I'm going to try and perfect it one of these days. You heard it first. I'm going to try to do it. One day I'll succeed and not dance or sing. Oh crap, Kendrick, man, why'd you do this to me? Yeah, of course, this song got to do that for you. Oh yeah, this is Zara Larsson album, yeah, it was pretty good. I have it on my Spotify, it's decent. Okay, cool, it worked Jay's first, that would have got me. Okay. I thought they were going to try and finesse me right there. How can you not like Rihanna? Look how much it's awesome, the one Taylor Swift song I like. Flipping hell, I've done terrible. My own damn rule and I can't even do it. I had one job. I still need to see Suicide Squad, I still haven't seen it. Wow, hit me the classics again. Don Cheadle. Yeah. No. I refuse. Come on. I actually managed to not. Oh, man. See, Asha win just because of that alone. Whip and Nene, I did not see. I actually managed to not do it. That is hard. Weekend's hair was so sick, bro. I don't care what anyone says. That hair was lit, bro. Got me again. Sound of this, I haven't heard this yet. You're probably thinking like some old granddads not knowing these songs. But legit, I listen to more old stuff, man. So a lot of these songs that the kids are listening nowadays, I don't even know, man. Ooh, this sounds nice as well. I'm gonna have to go to Spotify after this and get some of these songs for real. R.I.P. to my man. He was so wavy, man. Sick singer. See, I can't listen to this song without thinking of the GOATs. Always expect the GOAT to come in screaming. I feel like some of the facial expressions I made in this video, people are gonna flipping screenshot these, man. I'm gonna be flipping memed up by the end of this. See, I don't like the song that much, but it's so catchy. That's the annoying thing. Future's music's catchy, like, it makes you want to move, like. Oh. I asked the... Oh, man. Almost lost it there. I lost at dancing. I can last. I'm not singing. Just want to go to them kind of parties, man. Like, all these music videos, the parties look so lit, man. Hey, that's funny. See her again. I'm good because I don't really listen to her, so it's fine. Woo! Boy! Well, I failed at not dancing a few times, but I managed to not sing. But that was extremely hard. I didn't think it was going to be as hard as that. Like, literally, there was a few times I was literally there and I wanted to literally just sing the lyrics and everything. But yeah, that was really hard. You know what, though? This was fun. Like, I enjoyed this. Like, and not only like is it fun, I have got a few songs now to check out on Spotify thanks to this. So, I'll definitely do this again. Because I think there's, as I said, like, this group here, they've got a few more try not to sing challenges. No doubt they'll probably be harder and they'll throw in classics randomly like they did a lot more than the ones in the future. But anyway, people, that's it for this video. I'm gonna try, like, my next video, you know what, I'm not even gonna say a specific day. I'm gonna try in the next few days to make another video. Might be part two to this, might be another discussion video, not too sure. Anyway, people, hope you have an amazing day. Enjoy it lots. Obviously, summer outside in London. So, yeah, get out there, have fun, enjoy yourselves, and stay safe, because that stabbing shit's still going on. But, yeah, people, peace out. 1-2 to the break of 1995. Jamal representing, keep it live.